also with this southern white rhino, which are female, six of them.
Six.
So we want the crossbreeding between southern and northern, and also the northern, because this is their last child, they left 7 years old.
The difference is the hair and the ear, yeah, slightly shorter way. Legs with the northern white rhino. That all.
And the difference, the fifth leg, in the northern white rhino.
And their home territory was the Congo and Sudan. This is Sudan because he came from Sudan.
She's called Fatu, 11 years old, the youngest among the four. Her mother is the one you saw there the first time. She's called Nai. She was born in the zoo. Come on, Nai.
Looks like he gets sick of
it. He's like Jan would say, oh my god, look at that pecker.
Oh, maybe he can drive forward and then turn the vehicle so you can see. Better position for taking pictures, maybe.
Yeah.
Unaweza enda mbele ama nyuma?